Ralph Guldahl was the golfer of the year. In the Miami Biltmore Open, he took the measure of such stalwarts as Gene Saracen and Lawson Little with golf like this. He remained one of the top pro golfers for many years.